The athletic director and football coach at Lansing's Everett High School is now on administrative leave. The school district is not saying what led to the decision to place Chad Foster on administrative leave, but the district says it's working to gather more information. We, of course, will keep you updated as we get more information.